A major step toward cleaner energy in Virginia, and you won't even be able to see it. Governor Northam signed legislation for wind turbines 27 miles off of the coast of Virginia Beach. And this is the first offshore wind project to be installed in federal waters. And when they're done, they'll be able to power 3,000 homes. Our Aesia Toliver got an up-close look at those turbines under construction, and she'll have more on them this week on WAVY News 10.